Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slot here. We are back after quite a long break, it must be said. We are back playing Skyrim. I realised in the last video we were outside of Markov, but I got very lost trying to find this place, which is the museum. So I felt it apt that I'd not record my wandering aimlessly around for a long time until, you know, basically I had something to show for it. As I. Apparently I'm not allowed in here, so I have to get rid of my torch. There we go. Sneaky, sneaky. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. So yeah, hi. Sorry it's been such a long time since last episode, but in all honesty, I've been exceedingly busy, so. Ah! Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Yeah. I've had a lot to do. We've been working on a new channel update, and that's still not nearly done. There's been lots of creation kit tutorials. Well, there's been two. And there's been the start of the amnesia and all that kind of shabazzle-bazzle. So we've had things to do. So there's not been any Skyrim. But I promise there will be more Skyrim in the near future. I will try and get a bit more out there because I enjoy playing it, and I know you guys like it, and a lot of you are on this channel because of my Skyrim Let's Plays. You know, that's how you found the channel. So I don't want to not put it out there. And Mass Effect 3 soon, so that'll be up as well. So we're going to be Let's Playing two games, three games at once if you include Amnesia. That's a lot of games. So it's going to be kind of cool. And I promise to actually try and get more content out there. But, like I said, been busy. I'm writing a book, a novel, shall we say. That's on, you know, it's actually going okay. So that's obviously taking up a lot of my time as well. That's on a good 33,000 words at the moment. So I want that. I don't know what it is, but I want it. I really am carrying a lot of crap. Goodbye, sword. So yeah, I'm writing a book. I've been doing some Photoshop stuff. I've been doing some painting. I've been busy, so I do apologise. But we're back playing Skyrim. Hurrah! We're on Hard Answers. This is a Thieves Guild quest, and we are on our way to try and steal a translation guide. That's awesome. I just poisoned the guard. He probably just took an arrow to the knee. Ooh, maybe I can kill him like this. This will be fun. Come back, come back. Back. Liddy, get out of the way. Come on. Come on, dear Liddy. Come on. Who's a good Liddy? Okay, the guard's gone. Okay, let's go. Oh, God. Run away. Run away, Liddy. I forgot that I actually have to be sneaky.
You have committed crimes again.
Damn it. Okay, my theory is run. My theory is just run, get to the end, steal the thing. Get out of here. Ow. It's a good theory, in a way. I'm a terrible member of the Thieves Guild. I'm the least sneaky person on the planet. I actually am. I'm so bad at sneaking. Just keep running. Just keep running. This is how we run. There's everywhere. They are everywhere. Theoretically, my bounty should hopefully still be at 5 or whatever it was a second ago. Hopefully. I can't be sure, because I am like running away from the police and they don't tend to favour that kind of behaviour. But still, oh god. How the hell was I going to sneak past all these? Valve, pull it. The hell? The hell? Oh, door's open. Run! That, ladies and gentlemen, that is how you rock a Thieves Guild quest. I'm sorry, that was bad. I will do better in the future. I won't. I'm sorry. I'm just not a sneaky person. I am when I'm playing a sneaky character, but I'm not playing a sneaky character. I'm playing a warrior, slightly mage character, and sneaking just doesn't feel natural. So, sorry. Oh well. So there's a deer. That's cool. I should call him Fred. No, Fred's not a good name for a deer. What's the name of that deer that lives with the squirrel? Bullwinkle. Bullwinkle. It's a moose, but same something. He shall be Bullwinkle the Deer. Anyways, yes, what was I on about? We're going to grab this translation guide for the Thieves Guild. I'm not really sure why. It's been a long time since I played Skyrim, so I've kind of forgot everything. But that will be rectified, I promise, wholeheartedly. Cross my heart, hope to die, stick a needle in my eye, so forth, that there will be a little bit more Skyrim in the future. So here we are, we're in a dunmer ruin. This is actually the... How the hell do I get over that? Okay. We're in a dunmer museum. Trying to steal a journal type thing. Huh. Nope. Okay. Let's try this one. I assume this is the right way. You're not leaving, you're a rock. Hello? Lots of paper. Suspicious. Ooh, enchanting table. I'm not going to do the enchanting in this video. I'm going to do it in the next video, simply because... Ooh. I haven't actually, because it's been a long time since the last video, I've not really researched yet. I don't really know 100% what I'm doing. Not necessarily the enchantments that are the problem, it's what I want to call my armor suit. I want to call it something cool. And I can't think of something out of thin air. Okay. So how would I duplicate the writing? Charcoal on paper! Charcoal on paper! Paper. Charcoal. Let's give that a go. Aha! Haha, I'm quite.
Accidents like this don't just happen.
What?
Someone is trying to sabotage my uncle's research.
I hear.
Alright. If there isn't, you won't leave this tower alive. But shouldn't we inform Master
Run! It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. Okay. Well, that's not a doorway. Can I fast travel? Yes. Let's just get out of here. That wasn't a successful quest by any stretch of the imagination. I don't plan to stick around here for any longer than I have to. Ooh, juniper base. This seems like a terrible, terrible idea, doesn't it? Oh, safety. Hurrah! So expected to die there. So expected. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, where's this house? Ah! Right, we're gonna go this way. We're gonna go find N here, and he's gonna take this thing off me, this little engraving I made. Like you did when you're kids, and you put charcoal and paper over gravestones. Oh god, no, this was a bad idea. I need to get down the safe way. While I have you guys, and apologies to go off topic. Actually, no, I don't apologize for going off topic. I pretty much am always off topic. So, a while ago, I made a t-shirt for a site called QWERTY. And it was crap. It was really bad. But I asked you guys to vote for it, and a lot of you were very nice, went and voted and commented and stuff. But the fact is, the t-shirt was simply not good enough to appeal to the general public. Why is that bright blue? Oh, it's cheese. Okay. That worried me for a minute. The t-shirt wasn't good enough to appeal to the general public, and therefore get enough votes to ever be made. And that's a shame, because I have no money. So, instead of putting adverts on my channel, which basically... my producing company kind of want me to, you know, saying put adverts on your channel, they're supplying images and stuff, and I have to go and talk about random programs that I don't like and I've never actually heard of to get money for page views and stuff. Instead, what I'm going to ask you guys to do is go and vote for the t-shirt. I thought this guy was in Markov. Oh my god. So go and vote for the t-shirt on the website QWERTY. It's a new t-shirt, it's a different one that I made this morning. It's a very simple text-based t-shirt, but it's kind of a meme-ish from the IT crowd. It's kind of funny, if you like the IT crowd. And I think it's got a much better chance of doing well, simply because the general public, you know, Bob down the road, you know, old Bob, him and Susie, or whatever. What are you doing? Crazy bandit bitch. There we go. You're right, Shadowmere. You're right, Butterbinky. You're right, Butterbinky. So yeah, I think it's got a far better chance of actually getting voted in, even without you guys voting. However, you guys voting would super duper help, and that'd be lovely. It'll only take you a minute, and if you, I'll do a competition or something about it in the future, but I'm going to leave the link. I'm going to mention this in every single video because I kind of need this to work. So if you guys could spend a minute or two going to do that, that would be beautiful, and I'd love you forever and ever. I'd love you as long as my memory is. I don't have a great memory, so I may only love you for a minute or two, but it would be a damn good minute, I tell you that much. That sounded creepy, I'm sorry. Yes, anyway, so we're playing Skyrim. We're in the Thieves Guild. We're going to talk to this chap, Enfia.
Was there something else? I suppose it would be inappropriate of me to ask how you obtained this, so I simply won't.
That's probably a good idea, bro.
A rubbing, eh? Odd. I expected no.
Didn't expect a rubbing. Ba-dum-dum-tsh.
I understand. Now, let me take a good look at this. Over here, please.
We haven't much time for discussion.
Hello, Carlisle. She actually doesn't sound Irish, does she? I thought she did. Hmm. Get it out on the table. Oh, look at it, it's beautiful.
This is intriguing, but highly disturbing. It appears
let me have a look. Let's get the torch back out. There, yeah, well, beautiful. To the guild for looks very cool.
Gallus had begun to uncover what he calls an unduly lavish lifestyle, replete with spending vast amounts of gold on.
So, me, is it a little quiet? Sounds a little quiet. I'm going to go ahead and turn the voice up a little bit. There we go.
Personal pleasures.
That didn't help in the slightest.
Does the journal say where this wealth came from?
Yes, Gallus seems certain that Mercer had been removing funds from the guild's treasury without anyone's knowledge.
Scoundrel!
Anything else, Enfia? Anything about the Nightingales?
Who are the Nightingales? All I know is I want their armor. That's all I know.
The last few pages seem to describe the failure of the Nightingales, although it doesn't go into great detail. Gallus also repeatedly mentions his strong belief that Mercer desecrated something known as the Twilight Sepulchre.
Shadows preserve us.
It's
true.
Ha!
I'm not familiar with the Twilight Sepulchre. What is it?
Done? I'm sorry, I'm ignoring whatever they're talking about. Twilight Sepulchre, but Carlisle can't talk about it.
Your translation to the guild immediately. Farewell, Enfia. Words
damn
can't
it.
Express.
Carlisle, right, what's going on?
You don't have to say a word.
What's the Twilight Sepulchre? You. And here, put your bucket back on your head.
Listen. All I want is the truth to be revealed to the guild.
Okay.
They respected Carlisle, and
his
she
eyes
deserves
are
better. Do whatever you can, and I'd consider it a personal favor.
Okay.
If trying to rid yourself of... I've been known to handle items of questionable interest from time to time, and I'll
okay.
See
Carlisle.
What
Carlisle, hello, bro, sister.
You've come this far, so I see no harm in concealing it any longer. The Twilight Sepulchre is the
temple
to Nocturnal.
Nocturnal.
It's what the Nightingales are sworn to protect with their lives.
Okay.
Everything that represents Nocturnal. Now it seems Mercer's broken his oath.
Oh no, Mercer!
And I felt the same way when Gallus first revealed these things to me. I think given time you'll understand.
She really does look like an alien, doesn't she?
As a Nightingale, I know the guild doesn't do much to foster faith.
Okay.
But I'm going. I'll make for Riften and scout the situation. In the meantime, I wanted you.
What did you give me? What did you give me? What did you give me?
You might have
armor. Armor? Blade. Blade. Just the blade, not the armor. I would really like the armor. The armor is the only reason I want to do the Thieves Guild. It's not even going to be any use for me because I'm not a thief. But it looks amazing. And frankly, that's the important thing. That's a cool looking sword. I mean, it's not good. Although, maybe... Would that, with a smithing upgrade, come anywhere near that? I don't know. I'll have to check. I'm going to keep hold of that. Go to you. There we go. Beautiful.
Some things that are off limits.
I'm sorry, food. I'm sorry. Okay, so we're gonna go meet her. Hello, child.
There are some experiments to call right. us frowns on.
So I have to go meet her at the flagon, and we're gonna discuss what to do about Mercer and his betrayal of Nocturnal and the Nightingales and the Twilight Sepulchre and all this very exciting and cool stuff. So that's what we're gonna do in the next video, which will be sooner than a week. I promise it'll be tomorrow at the latest, ladies and gentlemen, at the latest. So, I look forward to seeing you then, and as much as I... Ah, dragon! Okay, so in the next video, we're going to kill a dragon. Okay. Where is it? Oh, it's not a worm, is it? I downloaded a mod that made ancient dragons into worms and doubled their size. No, it's an ancient dragon. Clearly the mod doesn't work since the latest update. Ah! Okay, so that's what we're going to do in the next video. We're going to die by a dragon. And then we're going to carry on with the feast guild, yeah? Sounds like a plan. Where's my healing spell? My fireball spell. Okay, so thank you for joining me again. Please go vote on the t-shirt. It'll take you like 2 minutes. And seriously, the amount of love I'd have for you would know no bounds. Imagine how much you love 1,000 puppies. Now, times it by 1,000 once more. That's 1,000,000 puppies, ladies and gentlemen. That's the amount of love that I'd have. That's a lot of puppies. That's too many puppies, some might say. Ah! Come on, dragon, I'm talking. So, yeah, we're going to go kill the dragon in the next video. I'm not going to burn. That's a cool staff. And I shall see you then. Thank you for joining me, as always. Like, comment, subscribe. But if you don't want to like, comment, or subscribe, just go vote on the t-shirt. That'd be even better. And I'm sorry for being a corporate sellout and trying to flog my wares. But frankly, yes, quite. Okay, let's put this way. I'm just going to go before I ramble. So thank you for joining me, guys. It's always a pleasure. And I shall see you in the next video. And we'll carry on with Amnesia as well, so you can all laugh at me running away from things. Cool. See you then, guys. Cheers.